My mother came to visit in the car, and she thought I was completely off my rocker. She said, this is what your grandmother fled when she ran away from that farm in Quebec, you know, in 1920. I was like, what the hell's the matter with you? You know, you're shit in the outhouse. What's the matter with you? You know, you got a college degree. I mean, you went to college to do this?
We were just kind of old enough to know that this was a pretty amazing experience.
There is just no percentage in remembering the past. It's time you learn to live again and love and laugh. Come with me, leave your yesterday behind, and take a giant step outside your mind.
We've been reminiscing about First May Day in 1969.
Who could remember? There were so many drugs.
There were so many drugs. I remember colors.
Somebody got the idea
that we were going to have a party for spring.
It was really amazing that we did get through the first winter.
It's probably the first time that all the farmers got together, ever.
That's right.
Quote-unquote
the hippie farmers, right?
Eating of the
we
drugs.
Had the Johnson pasture, we had the Montague farm. Yeah.
We had a rule. You climb the hill, you don't look back till you reach the top. And then you look over this sort of self-involved little valley here. It looked like the only place in the world.